Sometimes I challenge myself using ink, and that's